school, and I have to tell you that Amanda Johnson has put together, along with the third, fourth, and fifth graders, a very entertaining program. I saw a sign in the hall that said, "Be the role model," and so I guess here I am. Please turn your cell phones off. Would you please wait till after the program to take your children? You'll find artwork on both walls that the third, fourth, and fifth graders have done. We would like you to take that with you when you go. So, without any further ado, I will turn this over to Amanda Johnson and the Hee-Haw Gang.
I would like to start off this program by thanking a few people, because once the program starts, I'm going to let it go from start to finish. And I'm really excited about this program this year. We have a Hee-Haw theme, and I hope that takes you down memory lane for some of you, because for me, it reminds me of being at my great-grandma's house on Saturday nights, and it takes me back to that time. And it's such a good thing, a reminder of the way things are, and how fun life can really be. And to go ahead and say, I want to thank you all for coming. It is a pleasure to work with your children. There's a few people that are helping out tonight. Try-in high school students have come in to help out backstage. My special area teachers that help all through the week, allow me to have some extra practices. They go above and beyond. They're just a wonderful support system. My third, fourth, and fifth grade teachers, I work with a wonderful group of people. And we're also supporting each other, and it's such a pleasure. Also, Brandon Blue, who's doing our sound system, and finally, our administration for their continual support, and Mr. Eli, he does it all. He's going to be a big part of this program tonight, and I just want to thank everybody for coming, and I hope you enjoy the show.
Oh. Thank you. Possible will once again present the continuing story of Cole Haynes of Cornfield County, a story of a small town country family who saw folks from out across the city. But we prefer to think of as a little foolish.
Thank you.
Mr. Kinsip is just for you.
Mr. Avice, turn it.